governors, it didn't hurt that we have the same value system and the same view of the world, that we think that governments, like households and individuals, should balance their checkbook at the end of every year. I shouldn't have to say that, and it shouldn't be an applause line, except that the concept is utterly unknown in Washington, D.C. So, and Gary and I also feel that, you know, it's the essence of democracy and the kind of society that we want to see, that the individual shall not be thrust in a corner, okay?